how to track and tension the belt. If you have removed or replaced the belt, you will need to track and tension it before the conveyor can be used. Make sure the belt is centered on the drum at both ends of the conveyor. To tension the belt at the tail end of the conveyor, tighten the two tracking bolts. Keep swapping from one side to the other to keep the drum level. Check the belt is not too tight by sliding your arm under the belt in the middle of the conveyor. If you can't get your arm all the way under the belt, then it's too tight. Check the belt is not too loose by looking underneath and making sure the belt is not touching the external scrapers. There should be a finger width gap between the belt and the external scrapers. Switch on the conveyor and watch the belt to see if it starts to track to one side. If the belt starts to move to one side, slowly tighten the tension bolt on that same side of the conveyor. When the bolt is at the right tension, the belt will slowly move back to the center of the conveyor. If you over-tension the belt will move across to the opposite side. If this happens, loosen the bolt you have just tensioned until the belt moves back to the center of the conveyor. Leave the belt running for 5 minutes to check the conveyor is correctly tracked. The conveyor is now ready to use.